Not only did Ariana Grande slay the VMAs with Nicki Minaj, their joint performance was sure to raise quite a few eyebrows. If you didn't think Ariana Grande is a force to be reckoned with, well then you've obviously not watched her performance at this year's VMAs. It is safe to say that Ariana Grande took her VMAs performance to a whole nother level. The singer took to the stage in a somewhat skimpy outfit and then, no big deal, started her song whilst cycling with a number of her dancers. And can we please just say that Ari sounded amazing, even though she was kind of like low-key working out? Could your fave ever? Anyway, after a few more bars, the singer was joined on stage by Nicki Minaj, and the rapper killed it as per the usual. But Nicki's appearance wasn't even the best part of that performance. Seeing as how it is Ariana and Nicki Minaj, these ladies just had to end their incredible duet with a super shocking and, let's call it, suggestive move. Yep, safe to say, nobody was expecting that from this twosome. So you guys, what was your favorite part about Ariana's performance at the VMAs? Keep the combo going down in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel while you're at it. And when you are done with that, click right over here to check out Beyonce's incredible, life-changing, life-altering performance. Thanks so much for hanging out with me right here on Clevver News. I'm Jocelyn Davis. I'll see you next time.